हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू अवर चैनल होम्योपैथी द हीलिंग पावर। फ्रेंड्स, इन टुडेज वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी होम्योपैथिक मेडिसिन दैट इज एस्पिडोस्पर्मा क्यूरबैको। एस्पिडोस्पर्मा होम्योपैथिक मेडिसिन इज स्पेशली इंडिकेटेड इन डिसीजेस ऑफ रेस्पिरेटरी ट्रैक। एंड सो फ्रेंड्स, दिस मेडिसिन कैन बी यूज्ड एज एन सपोर्टिव ट्रीटमेंट इन दिस COVID-19 इन्फेक्शन। जस्ट लाइक क्रेटेगस इज अ हार्ट टॉनिक, एस्पिडोस्पर्मा इज अ लंग टॉनिक इन अवर होम्योपैथिक मट्रा मेडिका। सो फ्रेंड्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट द डिटेल्ड स्टडी ऑफ एस्पिडोस्पर्मा। बट बिफोर दैट यू हैव टू सब्सक्राइब द चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकॉन टू गेट नोटिफाइड वेन एवर वी पोस्ट अ न्यू वीडियो। ऑल्सो यू हैव टू वॉच दिस वीडियो टिल द एंड। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। Aspidosperma cubraco. Aspidosperma is an evergreen tree which has height of up to 33 meters. This tree is generally found in central and western parts of Argentina. Homeopathic mother tincture is prepared from the bark of the tree. Aspidosperma belongs to the family Apocynaceae. The common name of this medicine is cubraco, and it is proved and introduced in homeopathy by Dr. Hale and by Dr. Clark. Now friends, let's see the active principles of Aspidosperma. It contains alkaloids including yohimbine and tannins, as well as it also contains aspidospermine and cubracamine as a main constituents. Aspidospermine and cubracamine has adrenergic blocking activities on our body. Also, aspidospermine stimulates the respiratory centers. It increases the respiratory movements. Also, it gives tone to the heart muscles. Whereas, yohimbine has its action on parasympathetic and sympathetic nervous system. Now friends, let's see the indications of aspidosperma. Aspidosperma is indicated in cases of dyspnea of functional origin, where there is breathlessness, where there is want of breath, and especially during exertion. This is the important symptom. This is the guiding symptom of aspidosperma. There is dyspnea dependent upon emphysema. In this dyspneatic condition, patient face is pale, anxious, livid, with lips are sinused, pulse are small and irregular. Aspidosperma helps in removing the temporary obstruction to the oxidation of blood by stimulating the respiratory centers. Aspidosperma increases the oxygen supply to heart, brain and other vital organs. Also, it helps in excretion of carbonic acid. Dr. Hell, the prover of this medicine, has called Aspidosperma as the digitalis for the lungs. Aspidosperma is useful in number of diseases like in pulmonary stenosis, thrombosis of pulmonary artery, uremic dyspnea, in cardiac asthma, in mitral stenosis, in fatty condition of heart, in bronchitis, and also in simple asthma. Aspidosperma is also indicated in simple asthma, where there is breathlessness and other symptoms, but only when there is depression of heart action, that is, there is simple asthma with depression of heart action. Friends, as we have seen in the action itself, that Aspidosperma improves the tone of heart muscle. So Aspidosperma is a medicine well indicated in diseases of lungs as well as in diseases of heart. So friends, this is the video on very rare but quite useful homeopathic medicine Aspidosperma. Please leave your valuable feedback in the comment section given below. Like and share this video. Also subscribe the channel. Meet you soon. Thank you for watching.